There's a drive up the middle. Hernandez in back of the bag. He's got him, Jackie Hernandez. Look at Blass.
Well, Steve Blass, you know, an iconic person in the history of Pirates baseball, won two games in the 1971 World Series, including the clincher Game 7. I was pretty young at that time, but I do remember Steve when he was pitching. And he also sold me my class ring at Sharpsville High School when I was in high school in 1981. And I had a chance to tell him today that I'm from the Hermitage and Sharon area. And when I told him that he had sold me my class ring, he knew right away, he said Sharpsville High School.
In 1971, he made history by pitching the entire game for the Pittsburgh Pirates in their championship win during the seventh game of the World Series.
So when you think about it, 60 years with the Pirates family as a player and most recently as a broadcaster. I know my mother, I don't think she misses a Pirate game on television and loves Steve Blass. I hurried up and called her and let her know that we were going to be on the house floor honoring him today.
We designate today, October 28th, as Steve Blass Day in Pennsylvania.
Pirates baseball is something that was instilled in me as a young child. And my mother grew up relatively poor in the Sandy Lake area, but she had a neighbor who used to take her to the games at the old Forbes Field.
And I will never, ever lose what I consider to be a very important word for me, my loyalty to the Pittsburgh Pirates and the city of Pittsburgh, Western Pennsylvania.
Steve Blass is a true gentleman, a true ambassador of the game, and a great person to be a part of Western Pennsylvania.
It's just blown me away, and I'm humbled.
This is an unbelievable treat.
Thank you.